गुड मॉर्निंग अरुल. हेलो चैतन्या. कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस ऑन बीइंग एक्सेप्टेड एज स्पीकर्स फॉर ग्लोबल टेस्टिंग रिट्रीट बाय एजाइल टेस्टिंग अलायंस हैपनिंग ऑन दिसंबर 11th. आई वुड बी रिक्वेस्टिंग यू टू प्लीज इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ.
Thank you, Pallavi. My name is Arul, and I am with Cognizant for 18 years. And I am a director in Cognizant, taking care of Technology Center of Excellence within our Quality Engineering and Assurance practice. I focus on cloud assurance, continuous testing, and test automation, which are three important capabilities that any QA organization should provision in order to modernize their landscape. Mm-hmm. And I felt this topic is very appropriate for this ATA conference.
Okay, indeed that it is. Chaitanya, would you please introduce yourself?
Sure, Pallavi. So I am Chaitanya. So I come with a testing background with around 16 plus years of experience. Last couple of years, I'm associated with Cloud Assurance COE. And completely focus based on the capability development in terms of cloud migration and cloud native testing. So in my current role, I'm working with Arul, more focused from the Azure capability building. So whatever is required in terms of testing on Azure, mm-hmm. in terms of continuous testing, how we can execute. So that which we plan to demonstrate as well in the current session. That is our focus area, Pallavi.
Okay, glad to know that. So the topic is continuous testing with Azure DevOps, and it's an experience lab, which would be around for 90 minutes. Arul, would you please like to tell us what audience can expect from it?
Sure, Pallavi. So audience can actually get a feel of how you can actually build continuous testing pipelines mm-hmm. On Azure, right? Using Azure Cloud Native services as well as third-party solutions or open source solutions that are available in the market, right?
Okay.
And more importantly, we chose a workshop style session because this is an experience lab mm-hmm. where people can practice it along with us. As long as they have their Azure free tier account, they should be able to practice it. If okay. not, they can completely look at it, go through it along with us, and we will provide enough playbooks and materials so that they can do it on their own at their leisure time. And that is the key takeaway that they can take from this session.
Okay, that's great to know. So it's an hands-on lab, and people would be able to do it end-to-end using Azure and build their pipeline and perform their work along with right. Chaitanya and you, Arul. Okay, that's great to know. So we look forward to hearing you on 11th December. Thank you so much for your time.